It's Friday afternoon, 2023. It's the Diamond Jubilee. HST7. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the first time I've ever run it. Look at that, it's absolutely beautiful. It's got my cars in it. I bought an extra one because I wanted to. I do a catering car and I think I'll get it in the other one. So I've got an extra one for the middle. I'll put it after that face. It doesn't look too bad. Friday afternoon, a bit parky. But I'm up and running now. Hopefully, when the weather improves a bit more, better. Heath garden of our own road gauge. So far, so good. Let's spot them over there, mate. There we go, mate. Let's see if we can have a breeze inside. Daws Heath garden of our road gauge, Friday afternoon. Got a bit of a treat. Diamond Jubilee HST pack. The extra coat. It's a nippy afternoon. Daws Heath garden of our road gauge, done. But, gotta go for it. Coming round here now. It comes. So far, so good. Must admit the coaches are pricey now, but they do go well. Wasn't seen as well. Put some more on that. Garden area, a road gauge, Friday afternoon. It's 10 to 4. The Platinum Jubilee HST, running the RP. It does look nice. It's not going that fast, eh? Look at that. Slows that down. Probably have to fasten up a bit. Disconnected. Of course, he's gone our road gauge. Friday afternoon. Getting on for 4 o'clock now. Well, 5 to 4. Divergent. We've got a few problems here that I need to have sorted out. Drive my way, so we do get problems. And here's Daws Heath. I've got some friends around, I better stop them at the station. Hopefully it won't be too long before I see the parts out. All the beds are ready now. The Daws Heath garden railway in a road day. Friday afternoon, getting a bit parky. There it comes. Friday afternoon, the Platinum Jubilee HST coming on now. We've got the Virgin coming over the pond. the front this year. We've got top one. Got a bit parking out. Half past four. Let's just spin that round there. The Daws Heath Garden Railway in OO days. Friday afternoon. So far, so good. These platforms all completed now. Can get a little bit of a shot there, haven't they? The Captain Jubilee HST set. Virgin, now over the pond. That's a railroad model, it would go so well. I'm not pulling the coaches on it because it's gone over the pond. But it's going very well. The first one round. It's got a bit parking now, so I'll have to pick up. That's the Captain Jubilee HST thing on. And in the air, look at that lovely light that is. Even the phones go around.